something down there. I still can't believe he ate it. I wonder what happened to this ship's crew. Some loot up there. Thank you.
Boy.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this. Thank you.
Stop! Okay, brother.
Get away from me!
Your concern.
Moving a bit slow.
I'm coming to you.
Yeah!
over to your left!
Yes. Skill continues to grow.
that down there.
What happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it. One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here. Dock here? right?
What does it say?
This says, "False leader." I've seen it written all over this place.
Look here.
It's another one of those maps. Now where do we go from here?
Where shall we begin? You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Why don't you tell me how all this began with Baldur?
He just knocked on our door.
Baldur of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was under the floor by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Eh, that's quite interesting.
There. Another name.
Gerdrifor.
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
this waterfall is even bigger now that the water's dry. We dock on this beach?
in!
Beach about here. one of each here?
Enemies are strong.
going down there.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
We could beach the boat here. Another name. Rota!
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this? I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
Dock here. Rocket Syndrome.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Hang on. Lumiere, you called Brock and Sindri the Huldra brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Huldra are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Huldra brothers?
Oh. Well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever. So who are those two men with Balder? Are they really the sons of Thor?
Aye, Magni and Modi. Two bigger twits you won't likely find in the halls of Asgard. They'll do anything their uncle puts them up to.
They are fools?
Well, dangerous fools, to be sure. When they work together, they're formidable. But too often, it's a petty competition. Terribly strong, even as children. I remember the time Hrungnir the Brawler fell upon Thor.
Another time, Ed.
Aww.